Couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. Helping us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
See Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I have every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never
gone.
To feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this. Soon.
is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
You will do.
Now.
Give me space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Dropping it?
Give me a firebrim.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Catch the wind. We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck.
Not for long. Wait for me there. Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Me, father, it is time to end this.
Yes, my son, it is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on! Food! I will free us! Before we reach the temple.
Yeah, freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh!
How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Yo, what up, Frankie? I see that you're in. But I gotta beat this part because this is where I stopped at. I forgot. But I'm gonna go fight the. Once I get back to the place, I'm gonna go fight Valkyries.
Look at that! It's the missing panel, Valtyr!
Skip all this. Keep watching. No, I can see your. Your text. I can see you in the chat.
Boy,
Oh, please tell me that I go to the top and I get out of here. Okay, I'm out of here.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Where's the door? The door. Oh, wait, I gotta go into the right there. Oh no, no, no. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get back to the place and I'm gonna go fight the Valkyries and whatever. Like I told you. So I can show you with my stuff.
Why
there,
did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
Oh, no, I bought a couple of good stuff.
It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya.
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched, not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. But back when I figured...
Can you make it?
Okay, skip this. Okay, I should be able to go fight them now.
A Valkyrie. Alchemist, what needed finding?
Yes, I should be able to.
Now we just need to figure out what door to be open.
Oh no.
It has to be somewhere.
Oh, level 10. I got to level 10. There you go, I got to level 10. But I need to go back. Where's home? No, there. No, I already beat that one.
I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want
to. Oh no, I haven't defeated all the Valkyries yet, so I'm about to go to defeat some of the Valkyries right now.
Was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Did it. Oh, there it is. See. Yeah, I know where a couple of the Valkyries are at. So I'm about, hold on, I'm taking my shoes off. I'm about to. Okay. I'm about to go to the Valkyrie behind the house. Because I know there's one back here for sure, for sure. And then there's some Valkyries that are on the boat, but those are going to take longer than this one, so that's why I came to this one. If I just pass these guys, I don't need to fight them at all. Oh, now they're making me fight them.
It is over.
already beat the one in the lava mountain, so I can't go back to do it. But I got the head for it. Oh, there's one more. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. No, what the hell? There you go, Arthur.
I can't believe it was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Yes. Here it is.
Come here. Why do you have Bifrost crystals in your eyes?
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost Teats. those were the days. Okay, I'll stop now.
That's a good story. Never heard of that one. When he just talked out about putting him in his boot, his man boobs. Okay, you know you gotta get all the stuff before you start, Frankie. You gotta loot the place. Okay, let's jump. There's stuff down here, and then I'll start it. I'll show you how easy this is. Wait, there's two chests. Right.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, he gave us some money. Okay, now let's go fight the Valkyrie. For sure. Oh look, I gotta level up. Let's go. What the hell? What is this one? I thought the Valkyrie's here. I thought there was a Valkyrie in here. Where the hell the Valkyrie there?
No night for us.
What the hell, the Valkyries are in here? God damn, I thought there was a Valkyrie here. Okay. I see that they gave me freaking 50 items. Is a Valkyrie behind this thing? I thought there was a Valkyrie over here.
Atreus, to me.
God damn. No Valkyrie. What the hell? Let me look up the location so I could find it. Okay, well, I'll check out that later, but this guy's gonna show me on YouTube anyways. I'm checking him out. Okay, he says... He says there's one over here. What is this guy at? No, where is he at? Right here. He says right here. Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right. Okay, go back down there. I'll go back down and use the teleporter to get over there. But I see it. I see where I need to go, though. No, I understand they had the Council of Valkyries, Frank, but I'm just going to go straight. I'm not going to go to two places when I can look it up and go to one place. It already showed. He already showed me where, how to get there on YouTube. Once this thing stops, I can get over there. See, now let's get over here. Oh, there we go. And that's it. I found a Valkyrie. Okay. Yeah, it usually pops up right here. So just wait. You don't have to run around, you just wait here, because it usually pops up right here. What happened?
Another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
Come.
Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstal of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormir's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two oarsmen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
I seen it three times, but I'm playing on air. Frankie can hear you now. He should be able to hear all of us. He can hear you. Yeah. No, he can't talk, but he's on my phone. Frankie, say something. Frankie.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you hear him, Ben? Okay. Yeah, he's on my phone. He's on.
Yeah.
He can hear you perfectly, Ben, because you're on my live stream. I'm not. Hold on, I'm doing a Valkyrie battle.
If by save her, you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action.
You ready for this? Frank.
Prepare yourself.
She got me with that. It's not fair. Nah, it's okay. Oh no, don't use that one. The blue is terrible. Oh damn, where the hell is she? Get away! Aw, oh, dang, she freaking... Okay. Ah, she's... There we go, got it. Back up. Where's she at, where's she at, where's she at? Oh, she got me. No, I'm not dying. Oh, shit. She's freaking guarding up. Oh, she freaking... Ah, she got me this time, Frankie. She got me. She got me. But I'll be more cautious on the next one because I don't know. I don't know how to get past her, her shield. She got me. I didn't... No, I was using the boy.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah. Gonna fight like I fought the queen. That one. I don't know how to freaking defend from that shit. Take this. I already got her. It's okay. You're done for. Change to this and finish her out. Come on, she's right there. She's already done for. I have to take her head off. See, that's how I fought the queen. I was freaking fast. Yeah, see, all I needed to do is figure out how to get through the shield, but I just backed up off of her, and then she opened up, and she came at me, and then that's when I threw my axe at her and hit her.
A joyous day indeed.
Oof, this one is louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know.
Oh, I saw that.
The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go.
Well, when she jumps up in the air... She flies up in the air, and then that's when you... Yeah. No, I'll show you more when if I fight the queen. I'll show you that battle. So you could see how I do it. I'm gonna join you, but I'm just trying to pick up every all the items she gave me, and it's taking forever to pick up everything because it has to register everything, legendary and all that. Yeah. But I'll let you go, Frankie.
The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been in prison.
Yeah. Yeah. Go buy that. Go buy the stuff that I have. The. What is it? Look, you gotta get this. Get that, Frank. Get that one.
Yeah.
And you gotta get that one.
Okay.
Look.
Yeah. Okay. All right,
mate.
I'll check it out.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. History.